I'd like to welcome you to our first MTTEP multiplier event for mobile learning in teachers education pedagogy. That wasn't easy to pronounce for me. We, the team of the Rennbuckel Realschule and the University of Education in Karlsruhe and the Hochschule der Medien in Stuttgart, we want to say welcome. Now, here we can cut the cable for the mobile devices, but it's important that it's not different size. It must have the same length. First of all, we bring it together, and then we have to make equality for all people. That means the same length.
Published findings of the PISA 2012 based study Students, Computers and Learning show that students need first basic literacy and numeracy skills to participate fruitful in a modern digital world. Also, the study makes clear that it's not sufficient to bring ICT into schools only. We definitely need concepts and research that investigate how ICT can foster the learning success and the ability to participate in a digitized society.
3 years later, in 2005, we started a collaboration with this university here with Sabine Liebig from the Historic People, and we brought students from Pedagogical University Karlsruhe and Stuttgart Media University together, having workshops and share ideas and work together on things and on topics and on problems. And so the EU project is part of this development. It's an expression and result of a collaboration. Two different universities started collaborating together. So this conference is for sharing ideas, for networking, for inspiring, and I hope that after 2 days you will drive home with a list of 10 new people you met and have lots of new ideas in your mind for your future work.
It's an Erasmus Plus project. It was funded as one of the first Erasmus Plus projects in 2014, and it brings together five universities from across Europe, and in fact, from beyond. We have a partner in the University of Technology in Sydney. It also brings together three innovatory schools in Germany, here in Karlsruhe, in Bergen, in Norway, and in Rotterdam.
Thank you. particular highlight was the example we've just seen. And video assessment in teacher training is a lot better than writing essays, because then people really see how they perform. They really have a chance of giving a feedback, and of course they can progress.
At the moment I'm quite impressed about all the outcomes from the different countries.
It's a very, very open atmosphere here. It's really good to get to know people from the field and get insights into practice, in actual teaching, and into the needs what teachers actually need. And I really like the open atmosphere for collaboration.